course, before we built the theatre, the site was a car park and Tay Street Halls. Not many people know this, but this is the site of the original Harris Academy.